I was hoping for another 70 degree day, but it's not happening. It's very cold and gray. Perfect for Slayer. Woo, it's cold. So I didn't make a lot of videos last winter, mainly because I just couldn't. And I think trying to make vlogs in Wisconsin, it's hard because it's cold. Rev, is it cold? Is it cold? I don't know why she's so happy about it being so cold, but it's cold. I gotta go out there. I don't want to go out there. I gotta get gas right there. I don't wanna. I'm not wearing a jacket. I'm not wearing gloves. It's freezing. My car's not warmed up yet. This is going to be quite an experience. It's just as I described it.
Just as I thought it would. It's so cold. It's only 29, but it's breezy. And I'm not wearing.
So it's I'm freezing. This is.
It's one of those slow pumps. Look at this.
Why?
Make the pumps faster.
Anyways, so yeah, it's gonna be quite a day today. I'm dropping Rev off at Grammy's. Shout out to Grammy. So what do you think of Slayer?
Who's Slayer?
And I'm going to pick up Pat. And then we're going to Slayer somewhere near Iowa. I don't really know where. At the Tech Slayer Center. So I'm pretty sure they chose that venue because it's called the Tech Slayer Center.
Come on, wait! Why is this taking so long?
I love her so much. She's definitely my child. This is proof that this is my child. Fingers! Let's see if she does it. Yeah, why is that guy not moving? Tell him to move. Say, let's go, buddy! I think it's because we're at a red light. Shout out to Grammy. She's gonna watch Rev while I go to Slayer. Oh yeah, so you see where I get it from. I'll do that again. So it's like this really weird thing happening when I'm here to pick Pat up. I love Pat. I haven't seen him in forever. He's one of my best friends, but he's never really on time. Well, I don't know if he's not on time, but like he's a lingerer. Where the fuck is the camera on this thing? I hate filming on this thing. Anyways, so usually when you pick him up, he's not quite, he usually takes a minute to get out. And I pulled up and he was like coming outside and I was like, what's going on here? But now he's making a phone call. So, I mean, it's kind of the same thing. But that's okay. It's fine. This man wears a lot of scarves. I haven't got into my scarf game yet. I did get a Mr. Rogers sweater, though, which I got a lot of good feedback. I'm not going to wear that, though. Not today, because I might get beat up. Probably not going to wear these glasses, either. So, yeah. Yep. Uh-huh. This looks like a very serious conversation. We got about 3 hours to go. Well, that doesn't really make sense, because, 3 hours to go. I mean, we're just about to leave, so we got about 3 hours... driving ahead of us before we get to see some shit that these bands, this is not normal to have all these bands play together. I feel like I'm going to like Satan's workshop or something.
1, 2, 3, you.
it's going to be quite a quite a montage of weirdness and body odor and probably some bad breath. I was going to like get a haircut, but I thought, no, why don't, you don't get a haircut before you go to Slayer. That doesn't make any sense.
Say hi, Pat. Say hi. Yes. Yes.
Okay, so I don't know. I got to drive the car now. So what do you think's going to happen? What do you,
I don't know, man. We're old men going to a Slayer concert. I think we're going to get our asses kicked.
I know. It says Prada on my glasses. I don't think I'm going to wear these when I go in. I'm going to put contacts in, but just before we go in.
Yeah, I might lose another tooth.
Yeah. Or I might lose a tooth. I don't know. So, yeah, we're old men going to a Slayer concert. Anything is possible. Yep.
Look at this man. This man knows how to drink a coffee right there. That is not... So we are in Iowa now. Well, we've been in Iowa for a minute. Didn't realize I was going to Iowa because this concert's in Illinois. Illinois! But we're just making a quick stop, and then there's this really sweet sunset over here. Whew! It's cold. I'm gonna get a picture of this. Taking a risk here by hitting the Denny's right before the show. It's Pat's birthday, so he wants this free Grand Slam. It's about 45 minutes till the show starts. We're about 10 miles away.
3 days later, we're still not there. I don't know what is going on here. Okay, it's not really 2 days later. But we're stuck in some kind of hell traffic somewhere between the butt of Iowa and Illinois.
Iowans.
I don't know what you call it. What do you call it? Anyways, we're almost there.
What the fuck are you doing?
This is a family channel. We're almost there. So, yeah, we're a couple minutes.
Iowa, what the hell?
We're stuck in some kind of traffic jam. I thought the concert was in a cornfield somewhere. But apparently it is in some kind of metropolis with lots of traffic and cars and smelly individuals. That's us. I took off my glasses, though, so I don't get attacked.
We're like 20 minutes late because of the fucking traffic, because we didn't anticipate traffic and didn't really know where we were going
to
park because I didn't research that at all.
I had to get my birthday Grand Slam at Denny's.
So what do you think of Slayer?
Who's Slayer?
We'll be right back.
Wait, Pat, he broke his...
Fucking Slayer!
Fucking Slayer! Alright, so that was pretty good. What do we think here on a scale of 1 to 10?
I would say it's probably definitely at least a Slayer!
I was going to say 1 to 10 on how fucked up your hearing is. I can't hear.
What?
I can't. It's so loud.
What?
Oh yeah, so that was
best fucking birthday I've had in years.
Lots of angry people. I got yelled at in the bathroom just because my pullover said coffee on it. Someone yelled at me. They wanted to fight, I think, like right when I got there. It's like, come on, I just got here. You want to fight already?
Okay, so we didn't get beat up, so that's good. Almost. It was close, but I think if I would have waited till later on in the show, like towards the end when everybody was really, really drunk, then I probably could have not gotten beaten up if I got into a fight. I could have at least escaped. But yeah, it was pretty good.